So right now we are at the Shibuya Scrabble Crossing. This is one of the most popular destinations in Tokyo. On any normal day, about 250,000 people come through here, and you can probably look around and see just how many people are around here. This is kind of the heart of the city. This is Shibuya, and then just north of here is Shinjuku. So very popular place for people to come and hang out. But I want you to look around and see all these people and realize that most of these people don't know Jesus. They've never heard the gospel. And what does that mean? Where are they headed right now? They are living a life apart from Jesus. They don't know who God is. So we have a lot of work that we've got cut out for us here in Japan. And we would love for you to be a part of that. Take a look around. This is Shibuya. This is the heart of Tokyo. And kind of drink it in and see what's going on here.